Hey guys, Louie here with mykettlebelltrainer.com, and today is Metcon Day. So we're gonna get the heart rate cranking on this one. So it's gonna be 5 rounds for time, and it's gonna be 5, 10, and 15. We're gonna start off with 5 two-bell thrusters. We'll follow that up with 10 burpees, and then we'll finish each round with 15 swings. So I'm gonna be using a pair of 53-pound bells for the thrusters, and then body weight for the burpees, and then a single 53-pound bell for the swings here. And I'll be honest with you, this workout makes me a little nervous because I know how I'm gonna feel afterwards, and it's not pretty. You're gonna lose all kinds of coordination when you're done with this one. All right, so on that note, I'm gonna get started, and I'll be back here in just a little bit. All right, you guys, so I just finished up. Got those five rounds done in 8 minutes and 39 seconds. And yeah, that was rough. It was as bad as I thought it was gonna be. All right, so I used a pair of 53-pound bells for the thrusters there, and body weight for the burpees, and then a single 53 for the swings there. So again, plenty of cardiovascular work on this one. All right, you guys, so hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. Make sure to like and subscribe, even if you didn't like it anyways, because it's good for you. And make sure to share with your friends, that way they can enjoy the pain with us 5 days a week. All right, you guys, so till next time, stay strong, my friends.